Tech stocks have been leading the January rally, pushing the S&P 500 into record territory. However, analysts at Jefferies believe that the tech market leading performance in January is unlikely to continue into February. Jefferies suggests that historically, tech and traditionally defensive sectors tend to underperform in February, while core cyclicals tend to perform well. This change in leadership may be on the horizon as earnings season continues. Now, in the real estate world,